died from congestive heart failure brought on by acute radiation poisoning.
Radiation?
You know what kind?
Polonium-210. I found massive traces in her hair and bone marrow.
Should we be wearing lead suits?
Polonium's only dangerous if ingested. She consumed about 10 micrograms, probably a week ago.
Could this have been an accident?
Polonium just doesn't exist in these quantities in nature.